It worked in the tests. It didn't explode. Well, stop playing that blasted news footage!
I'm sorry, Doctor.